What's up guys, in this short video, let us learn how to get your Blue Yeti to start working again in a second. If you are getting errors like USB device not recognized along with a yellow exclamation in device manager, then this video is meant for you. After successfully using the Blue Yeti for about 5 months, it started to disconnect even on slight movement of the mic and cable. Thereafter it completely stopped working. And I started to blame everything I own, like my Windows 10 PC, the drivers and the mic itself, but never the cable. On trying out several methods like to uninstall the driver and to restart the computer so that Windows reinstall the driver, unplugging and plugging it back from either side of the cable, nothing really worked. The red light used to come on as usual, but my PC couldn't recognize it. So the trick was to change the cable, which had obviously gone bad pretty quickly over time. Not a single video on YouTube suggested to change cables. I had read earlier that the supplied cables isn't particularly of good quality. So as soon as I changed it, things went back to normal as though nothing had happened. You don't have to buy an expensive cable for it to work. Any USB to mini USB cable will do, or any old data cable of your PS3 PlayStation controller or PSP will also work fine. That's it for now. If this video helped you, then feel free to like, share and press the free subscribe button to support the channel and to stay updated on upcoming tech reviews. Thanks for watching, keep the peace and catch you next time.